Anthony Riker to life. Oh my god.
No, to climb, but it's.
Hello, everybody. As I promised before, I will try to record snake for you.
I see one snake, but it's tricky to get there
because you see these rocks. I must grab with my finger like this, and snakes can be inside too. It is a problem. And I have only these summer slippers. And snake
is over there. And this is a very risky for me. Very. Okay. I will try to zoom from here for you. You see, this is a snake. I will try to get closer I can. Oh my god. And I must watch in the stones because of snakes. They live in here. And this one. Oh my god. Let's see. She noticed me. I see now. Do you see her? I see she noticed me. She turned the head towards me. Yes. Okay. It's a beauty. Real beauty. You know, it's summer. She wants to get some tan. She's start to moving. Excuse me for my camera. It's hard to. Oh, see, she see me. I don't know. What is the name of this snake? And what this snake can do? Is she fast? Will she attack? But I will not come any closer because she is resting. Yes. And I'm not safe in here. So I must go back. Oh my god. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, huh.
Hucho, cho, cho, cho.
Ducky, ducky, how many duckies? Oh my god, so many ducks. I scare them. Oh
man, every time I want to come closer to feel them, they have supernatural ears. They hear from miles. It's about, I think, 40. Oh, I hear something. Maybe I will. 30 seconds ago here was about 15-20 ducks, and now nothing. The ducks are very, very tasty. Maybe it's hard to catch them. Oh. My camera is about to turn off. Oh, so hot. And when you see shade like this, you get to rest a few minutes. Oh my god. And my superb pinky bag. Oh, 1 second. Oh. So many animals. And secret weapon, water. 2 liters of water. When you go on the trip, half an hour of walk, it's like the only thing that can save you. Degrees, oh my gosh, I'm sweating like a pig, like a pig. It's hard to talk, it's hard to do anything, you just walk like a robot. Why you think, why pink bag? If I die in here, they will find me easier. You know, they will see in this all green, this easy to see pink bag. If I drop over there, who will see you, notice you, even if you are naked? Nobody. But if you have pink bag, you see, everybody will see it. Never know. Few times there are tourists from other country going to walk in this area with little bottle, 0.5 liters of water. They think they can walk miles and miles in this heat. Of course they think about to drink this water. No, this water is not good for drink because of bacteria. You will get diarrhea very soon if you drink. Of course, if you take a bath, swim, and you get some little amount in your mouth, and I think nothing will happen. But if you drink good 2-3 zips water from this river, you're gonna get diarrhea in minutes. And if you get diarrhea, you know what is that? You lose water, and that in this situation is not a good thing. See? People coming here, left their vehicles. Yes. Ah. Ova najmlađa dobila sunčanicu, pa mora biti doma.
Tako pa.
Evo ja sam na topi.
Mora biti doma jer počela je glava boliti i to, ali nije bilo zlo, hvala Bogu. Pa mora piti vode.
Ne puno po suncu.
Da, mora biti.
Stavite kapu nešto.
5 dana sad mora biti doma i u hladu i piti vode i to.
Mm-hmm. Se ulovio i šta ribe?
Gdje smo sad krenuli.
To je više da mlati, da plaši patke nego.
Neka se zabavlja.
Idemo mi još do vode. Je, jučer, baš kad smo se vratili, su pustili vodu, smo vidjeli.
To su vinjančani, vada, za tvorište.
Da.
Na tate.
As you can see, as I said before, time to time, you can meet people. I don't want to take picture of him video because people see that very strange. They don't like that when you taking picture of them. You see that little birds? They are little birds, this is baby birds, but they have parents. They are not so much bigger than these little ones. Mostly they catch fish on the water. They are swimming. They can swim about 5-10 minutes inside the river. And they are tasty too. I eat them long time ago. I try to eat them. They are tasty. The grown-ups of this type of bird. Oh, I'm sorry I talk this. Every sentence is hard to pronounce because of heat. I must take big breath. Okay.
And now, folks, it's time to say goodnight. We sincerely appreciate your patronage and hope we've succeeded in bringing you an enjoyable evening of entertainment. Please drive home carefully and come back again soon. Good night.